Today we're Darkness Divided, and we're here with Focus One Media. Well, we started off actually when it was just Chris, our guitarist, songwriter, and I'm Gerard, Colby, and Joe. And we started off with these things called Axe Retreats. If you haven't gone on one, they're really cool. And we used to be kind of like the youth group band, kind of like that. And so we just played that kind of stuff, and we started writing our own music. He wrote the first couple songs, I helped out. And then we just started playing at different churches, and then we decided to take a little, we started listening to more heavier music, and that kind of inspired us to write heavier, like screamo post-hardcore music, and you know, we wanted to serve the Lord, so we decided to mix them together. And so we started off at St. Jerome's with Axe, and then we went to playing here. This is actually our first gig at a venue, was at the White Rabbit, which is where we're at. So, you know, it's been a blessing, it's been an honor, and that's kind of like where we're kind of going with it, so. Well, it's just a blessing. You know, when we started, I used to not like this music at all, actually, until about a year ago. And then when everything started to come together and I was really into this music and, you know, serving our Lord, and it's just a blessing to be here. And, you know, some of these kids need it the most. And whenever we play shows, we get to meet people and we get to, you know, tell them about God, and we talk about God during our set, and it's a blessing. So, I mean, it's really cool. I'd like it.
Stay in school.
Yeah, if you haven't been on an Axe Retreat, look that up. It's an awesome experience. Listen to Darkness Divided. We have a MySpace, myspace.com/darknessdivided. You know, either way, love the Lord with all your heart.